surgeon L.T. Gordon Brooks with wife Christine and three-month-old daughter Helen. Britain went to war with Argentina over the Falkland Islands in 1982. The Atlantic conveyor was hit by an Argentinian Exocet missile and sank 90 miles northeast of Port Stanley.